fall, my song will rise. My song will rise to you. Though my heart may fail, my song will rise. My song will rise to you. While there's breath in my lungs, I will praise you, Lord. In the dead of night, I'll lift my eyes. I'll lift my eyes to you. When the waters rise, I'll lift my eyes. I'll lift my eyes to you. While there's hope in
strength. May we always remember that, God, as we go about our days, as we go about our weeks, Lord. May we just sing out that verse to you in our hard times, Lord. May we just sing it out. May it come up from our souls, Lord. The joy of the Lord is our strength. That is our promise. That is the promise from you, that you will be our strength in times of trouble. And God, all we need to do is lay down those burdens at your feet. God, when we feel that that burden so heavy on us, all we need to do is lay it down. And Lord, you come and you fill in all of those cracks, Lord. You just overwhelm us with your presence. Thank you, Jesus. We bow our hearts before you now. Lord, we just lay down our burdens right now at your feet. Hallelujah.
We bow our hearts. We bend our knees. Oh, Spirit, come make us humble. We turn our eyes from evil things. Oh, Lord, we cast down our idols. So give us clean hands. Give us
of our righteousness, Lord, that we would fully understand that the righteousness of God lives inside of us. And Lord, all we need to do is just allow you in more and more. Father, I pray that we would break down any walls today, anything that is hindering us, Father, that we would lay it down so that your Holy Spirit could just cover us fully. Just come in, Lord, come in. Holy Spirit, just rest in this place. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
I see the King of Glory coming down the clouds with fire. The whole earth shakes, the whole earth shakes. I see His love and mercy washing over all our sin. The people sing, the people sing. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna.
Thank you, Father, that as you show us and reveal to us those things that we need to change in our lives. Lord, that you are just changing us from, we're moving from glory to glory. And one day we will be in your presence. And sin will be no more. Thank you, God, for a glimpse of heaven today as we worship you. We love to be in your presence, God. And we just need more of you, Lord. More of you.
Lord, I come. Your grace is more, where grace